Say a man is dead after he was hit by a car. This happened Saturday night on I-10 West and Yarbrough in East El Paso. And this is video of the scene. According to police, the man was trying to cross I-10 on foot. A 22-year-old driving a Ford Explorer was unable to avoid hitting the man. This is an ongoing investigation, and we will update you on air and online at KVIE.com. As we learn more, this is the 39th traffic fatality compared to 38 this time last year.